Vlog time. Family vlog, all in my husband's truck. There's Jaden back there looking at a book or something, a hamster book, or and Levi's back there.
I'm looking at a Lego magazine.
You're what?
I'm looking at a Lego magazine.
What's going on with your hair?
Stop it, Dado.
You brushed it.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Yellow light. What day was that? Tuesday? Wednesday?
Tuesday. No, Wednesday.
I feel like it. And I was thinking, okay, it's green now. Flat pedal on the rack. So we're gonna run some errands today. We were gonna cook out yesterday, hamburgers and hot dogs, and that didn't happen because the grill we've had for, how long have we had it, 5 years?
Yeah, at least 5 years.
And it's a nice stainless steel one with the burner on the side and all that, but we really didn't protect it probably like we should have. So we're going to Home Depot to check out some other ones and
pick. First, we're going to Sports Academy so we can return something that I bought.
Yeah, he got this Lawrence fish finder. He says stay away from that. He just did a review on his channel, on his Fresh Carolina Cats channel, if you want to check that out. If you have a husband that fishes or you fish or something, he has fishing videos over there. But anyway, we're going to take y'all with us today. So it was Academy, Home Depot, Walmart, I think, maybe, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun.
Yeah.
Yep.
But I realized I didn't elaborate about his foot. He dropped a 30-pound tool at work on it, and it's puffed up. It puffed up and got, what, purple, and his toes look black and purple. And at first, we didn't know if he really broke it or not, but he hasn't gone to the doctor or nothing. He's just
stubborn.
Winging it. Yeah, he's stubborn.
Well, ain't nothing to do for it anyway, so.
I don't know. Tell you to prop it up. He's been, you know, elevating it and taking a leave and things like that. But I just wanted to clarify because I know I didn't. Like, I got issues.
Mm-hmm.
You found 40?
Yeah, here's some. There's some 40-pound, but I don't know what the cost of it is.
Okay, so in Ollie's, I didn't video in there, but he got some fishing things and one of those, what is it, some kind of like cart thing?
It's a, yeah, a wagon.
It's like a pool
cart.
Wagon thing, a beach wagon that he can put all his stuff in when he goes fishing after work at night and stuff, or whenever, daytime or whenever, so he ain't lugging it as bad.
Yeah, I tote my tackle box and my cooler and all with my bait and my waters and all right there. Because I don't drink sodas.
Nope, he just drinks water or tea, sweet tea. Milo's tea. They know about that.
Milo's
tea.
Milo's tea. We need to buy stock in Milo's tea. Definitely need to buy stock in Milo's
tea. Yeah, I was going to buy some of the gallons yesterday and they were all crushed in on the lid. I was like, I'm not doing that.
But I found one yesterday.
Yeah, you got one. I'll have to, when I go to, I'm going to Walmart later and.
And.
I'll get
radar
some
detector
more.
Going off.
Yeah. Who knows why? I didn't catch it on camera, but my husband, we're on our way to Home Depot, and he literally just said, I got to figure out which card I want to use. I'm like, the Home Depot card? The bright orange one in your wallet? He's having a moment.
Brain fart moment.
Yeah, a moment.
That's me. What can I say? If I don't use it, I don't remember.
Yeah,
we
never use it, so I guess that's a good thing. But, boys.
We're going to buy us a barbecue grill so we can do some cooking out.
Yeah, and we'll show you what all we cook out today.
This one?
Yeah. That one's got a place to put your tools in the front.
Yeah, that's what I was calling it.
How much is that one? $240. It's the same price.
Yeah,
that's the one, the first one I saw on my app.
The,
main, the dummy,
shearer,
the dummy knob.
Right here.
Yeah.
Shearer.
Yeah.
Where you can put stuff in.
Oh yeah, you can put stuff on that too.
Yeah, I like this one right here.
Yeah. There's a smoker. One day we're going to get a smoker. It won't be today, though.
Daddy, I want a whip one of these
bulls up? That one's 500. Okay. Five burner. And you like that one because of what reason?
It's got the sear.
Do you sear anything?
This is the one that she says that she ordered.
No, I mean, I don't care. I'm just saying.
And it's got a bigger platform on it than that one.
Than this one?
Yeah.
How do you figure? Come look.
Okay. Now,
we're going to
look at that one.
Watch out, Jade. This part here, you talking about?
Yeah.
I mean, it's fine with me. That is, you got to measure it.
Yeah.
What's it say?
26 and a quarter.
That one will show less dirt in that one because it's already black. What was the first one?
26 and a quarter.
Okay.
This has got a bigger platform on it, that's what
okay.
I'm saying.
Okay, let's see about getting it then. Okay, so we're gonna pull around to get our grill. We almost had to get a different one. Well, we were getting a different one. It's a newer model, and then it had an issue, and then they found the original one. There's the guy waiting right there. He's waiting right there behind me.
That's a slow car.
They're loading it up. I'm excited to be grilling out. Are y'all excited to grill out, boys?
Yes.
Yes.
And I get to help Daddy grill. Maybe.
I think Daddy's going to say no.
He's going to say no. We also got some utensil tools to clean it. I'm looking at my husband in the mirror. I don't know if I can. The guy helped him load it up. We got some utensil tools to clean it, and I think my husband picked out, he got suckered into buying some of that nonstick Weber spray. And this is not a Weber grill, but, and we got a grill cover for it this time. What else? Oh, he got some ratchet straps. Not for that, really, but
yes,
just in general.
And some cooker spray.
I already said cooker spray, baby.
And we got a new grill.
Yeah, we know. They know we got a new grill.
Did you tell them?
Mm-hmm. I've already told them.
And bye.
Husband opened up his little wagon.
Now you can carry me.
No, this ain't for you.
So I'm going to run to Walmart and get a few things and take you guys along with me. Okay, so I've got several things in a bag. And here's a tip. Get one of these wet wipes when you come in the door. That way you can open up a bag to put your chicken in or your vegetables or whatever. But that's what I got in my buggy so far. And I think I'm done. Okay, I'm on my way home, and when I get there, I'll do a quick little grocery haul for y'all so you can see what I got. Okay, so I'm home now. I'm gonna show you just like a little overview and go through what we've got. There's a mess here on this island, so bear with me. Anyways, my husband Jerry's out there doing stuff. So I got some cabbage. I do have cabbage. That's not cabbage, that's lettuce. Lettuce, I have an onion for something that I'll talk about later. I got three bell peppers here. Four cans of this. That's basically for me.
I have some of this to go with this because this is what I use with the bell peppers to make my stuffed peppers with. Got some of the, I was getting low on these and I was definitely out of this. I've got about 5 boxes of this cook and serve. I got the sugar-free kind, trying to cut back on the sugar a little bit, but I grew up eating the cook and serve kind, and if you've never had it, it's amazing. Especially when it cools, it develops like a skin on top, and that's my favorite part. And my sister's favorite part. I saw this in the seasons, and I thought I would try this out on chicken one night, as well as this one here. We needed some more taco seasoning. There was that other one right there. This is going to go with that right there. I'm going to boil that up and put some celery and somewhere I've got some carrots somewhere. Celery and carrots and onion and boil it up and cut up these biscuits. Almost like making chicken and dumplings, but I make my dumplings the homemade way, is about as homemade as you can, but I don't never do it this way. I just wanted to do it different this time. Orange juice. This, they were out of the TGI Friday ones, and I just wanted to try them. This, when I want to make a homemade pizza, some taco sauce, milk, almonds. The kids asked about some of these because I got a sample one in the mail from the Pinch Me people. This was, I don't know, that's not part of the haul. There's the carrots over yonder and bananas. Some more Milo's tea. Chicken, let's see, this chicken here is for us, and then this other chicken is for my husband that used fishing. And there's tomatoes, there's the cabbage. Found these pickles. I had the Vlasic ones and I decided to try these. These were found over by where the hot dogs are in the cool area. 2 things of hamburger meat, some of this ham here. Some cheddar cheese like that, and then the mild one in the slice form. Levi likes to have that as like making a homemade Lunchable. So yeah, that's kind of like my little overview of everything. So I'm just gonna put it away. And I got this, I didn't talk about this, I don't think, but I got this here at Target yesterday, and I want to put it up here above my pantry. So, and here's the tag to the thing we got earlier, the grill. So we will get that looked at in a minute too. Listen to that sizzle. Don't worry, he's already come out here earlier, and you let it run, you burn off all the the new stuff before we started using it. See you in a minute.
Done. That
was
done.
Okay, let's fork them on over then.
You want to make sure it don't come loose.
I guess.
There you go, baby.
Thanks, baby. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.